Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, everyone. How are you today? I hope you guys in good condition. So today we're going to learn about counting back. Let's get started. Firstly, can you count 0 to 9 in 1? Let's count it together. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and lastly, 9. Now, can you count it backward? Start with 9 to 0, in also in 1. Let's count together. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Just now we count in 1. Now, why don't we try count in 2s? Starting with 0 until 8. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Can you count it backward? From 8 to 0. Also in 2. 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. Okay. So now, as you can see, this is a number line. Number are from 0 to 10. So what if a question asks you, what is 2 less than 5? So what you need to do is, what is 2 less than 5? Start from number 5, move backward 2 times. 1, 2, and you will stop at number 3. So your answer will be 3. Next example. What is 3 less than 8? So what is 3 less than 8? Make sure you start from 8, move 3 times backward. 1, 2, 3. So you stop at 5 and your answer will be 5. Why don't you guys try to answer all these 4 questions? I also include 2 questions that's from our previous lesson. And you can pause this video. After that, you can check back the answer. So this is all the answer for all these 4 questions. I hope you get it all correct. So today we already learned how to counting back. That's all for today. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.